In 313, Emperor Constantine legalized Christianity, and the bishops of Rome gained political power. The Church survived the fall of the Roman Empire, and in the centuries that followed, the popes became cultural and political powerhouses. As God's representatives on earth, popes could make or break kingdoms and empires.